after months of back and forth. Musk's court order deadline is tomorrow to close a $44 billion deal to take over Twitter. Musk posted this video of himself carrying a sink into the company's San Francisco headquarters. He wrote, quote, entering Twitter HQ, let that sink in.